Like what?
Well, anyway, we just went live on my channel, and you're already making noise there. So, yeah, surprise, cross stream, whatever.
Oh my god, it's so amazing!
Oh my god, everybody's streaming video games all the time.
Oh my gosh, you're all streaming video games.
Exactly. Are you jumping into Star Trek or what?
Yes, I have Star Trek on. What do you think?
No, I think I need to.
Get some water.
I really don't have to
hydrate.
I don't have to promote as much.
Hydrate.
I'm just gonna do the Twitter today. How does that sound?
I did the Twitter. I did the Twitter. It's not Twitter. It's Twitter.
I'm doing the Twatters, the X Twitters, the whatever today. The nobody cares. The Xers.
We're doing
no. Nobody cares about this stuff. Yet if you don't promote, they care even less than they would otherwise.
Who am I kidding?
I'm going to promote
it. And I got ad break hit.
It's so easy to market these days.
I'm looking for your message now because I'm gonna definitely shout you out.
All right.
All right, guys. Here's the plan for today. It's late. I wanted to start streaming about an hour ago, but I had to go take care of some stuff. And I got a little bit into my vacuuming. And I started dancing all over the place, you know. Just started, take this old hands on the shelf. And I just started dancing all over the place while I'm moving the vacuum cleaner back and forth. So you could tell what was supposed to be 15 minutes turned into an hour. Where's it?
Yeah. On my side, I've got Eddie Arndt saying good evening all, and Suzanne Eckstein saying good evening. Good evening. Welcome to the Star Trek Wars stream with surprise guest Drake and Blaze, who I've got to invite
right.
The team.
Yeah. On my side, I need to actually say this. Host of featuring. Featuring.
Yes, I'm about to get started, so I hope you all are enjoying our crazy banter. Blaze is, of course, regaling us with his tale of vacuuming and procrastinating while vacuuming.
Exactly. It's
apparently a thing. I get something for this. No, I can't.
It's good.
Provacinating? Provacinating? Wait, no, this what? Is getting controversial. Sorry. I didn't mean to get political again. I can't help it. Well, I mean, I can. I just don't want to. I just don't want to. That's really what it comes down to. When people say, oh, I can't help it. I mean, you can. You're just choosing
you
not
can,
to.
You can. You just choose
you
not
You just choose to be a turd. Exactly. That was perfect. Let's see. Self-promo in the, let's see, this stupid Discord I'm in called the Dragon Wolf Den.
Hey.
Oh wait, whoops, sorry, that was I mean the bestest Discord ever.
The fuck you say?
My favorite is Discord. The bestest one in all of Discord land.
All of Discord land?
It's no Flying Fortress, but hey, it's pretty cool.
Right there.
Anyway.
Stop it. Get some help.
Help.
Get some help. Nah, there's no help for me, believe me, I've tried.
Okay, you know what you need? You need God.
What I need is to pull up my own stream on my new new Razer 2.0.
Yes, he's trying to flex his phone. I got a more awesome phone than all of you. Look at it in all of its glory.
It's a tiny fun gimmick. It feels like a communicator. So yeah, if you're a Star Trek fan, you should definitely get yourself one of these.
Oh my. And at the same time, we got some music rolling in the background. Just rolling.
Oh yeah, I'm about to get my music rolling as soon as we jet off to do the daily. I'm thinking we do.
Yeah, I gotta do the daily too. So then what was the event again? I think we got plenty of time. No, I don't.
And it's the
it's
either the vault or the Azure Nebula. Azure Nebula is not bad, but
Azure Nebula isn't bad. But they just fly. It got boring for me because I'm just flying around all over the place and just like ship to ship to ship.
It's just as well the vault got revamped and is actually fun. So
I know I played that. Oh, I keep playing that. Yeah,
that's the first time I'm playing it on stream. So performance mode. Yeah, no. If you're a lazy millennial like myself and you had a Razer phone and you want to get the Razer again, I will say Motorola's folding screen gimmick is, well, I like it so far. So
he's gloating again, everybody. Everybody,
yes,
run.
Yes, I'm gloating with my consumerism review to go out and go forth and get yourself this cool phone. It's awesome.
Are you gonna do that when you go to China? All this world consume products.
Yeah. No, because then they're gonna force me to promote the Chinese version, and it's probably like, yeah. Anyway,
Teach me when.
Hey, there's another Connie 3. All right, we got. All right, is everybody ready?
Saying anything wrong with China? All is well. Consume product. We love
all
our,
is well. We love our Chinese.
We love
open,
our
yes.
addict. We
oh,
love
wait, who owns
our
cryptic again? I don't remember. I forget.
I also need
I know
to
I
also.
Don't.
And also, I guess everybody I know, I need to also go and watch the trailer for Alien Romulus. I have.
Oh my watched. God! Have you watched the trailer for Alien Romulus yet, dude? You need to go watch it right this second, like right now, right on stream, Blaze.
Absolutely not. Okay,
I also haven't watched the trailer for Alien Romulus, and I'm probably not going to watch the trailer for Alien Romulus because I stopped caring about Alien after like the second movie.
You mean the correct?
Atheist was really, really bad. Tried to like it.
No, you know what was bad? Alien Covenant was bad. That, what,
Covenant.
Was that? What was that? But I heard that Romulus is actually a revert back to what it's supposed to be.
Yeah, They always say that. Oh, it's a return to form, and then they slap you with a bait and switch. Oh, it's actually, well, got you again.
Hey, but that's what a lot of people thought that X-Men was going to be. And I... And the first 5 minutes, I'm sitting there with my head going back and forth, going, oh, and I was like, done.
Hey, if it's working for you, it's working. I remember watching some of it, but I remember being like, I can't remember what.
That shit was good.
Now, if they brought back Transformers Armada, well.
Oh my gosh, that show was phenomenal. But I'm going to say this. This was Disney Animations. If this could potentially open the door for them to bring back all of this of the Marvel animation stuff in the 90s. That would be fucking awesome if it did. You think, can you imagine Spider-Man animated series coming back? Fantastic Four animated series coming back? Please!
Oh, I'm sure I'll get around to it.
You like the original one, right?
I've seen episodes.
Oh, no, I'm good. All you can still in I ain't getting no shots in. Tried out my new weapons on just a few times, and man, I'm laughing. It isn't the design that you were saying that you have for my main character, particularly for my character, that is four weapons for required three phasers, all of them from the character product, two glittering potions. And then on the back end, I've got Omnitrix, another Wuthering Disruptor Beam Ray, and I got my hands on a Wuthering Photon Torpedo Launcher that I've got ultra rare. And god damn, it is powerful as fuck. Hell, I mean, like, my high beam, my overload beam, I barely even used it when I was playing it solo. I was just ripping through their shields.
So yeah, like, all right, I'm turning our audio back on. Yeah, it looks like it's glitched. Hopefully it'll move. Hopefully it'll force the next objective.
5 seconds. Let's see.
So it just goes to failure. You don't get your daily today.
Failure.
Alright, it moved on. Now we've got the Vault Weavers inbound in 30 seconds.
Yeah.
We sat around for a minute and a half to wait 30 more seconds.
I know, right?
That's alright. Okay, at least it's not like... This is actually... That's actually smart. Having a timer that... Oh, if it glitches, on the off chance it glitches, it'll still force the operation forward.
I am working... I am working towards getting my hands on the Discovery... some of the Discovery stuff, but the Dare Deflector, Impulse Warp, and Shield, so for this ship, and all my other ones right, as well.
Thank you. my baby, it's been sweet love. Yeah, yeah. Though this feeling I can't change. Please don't take it so badly. Cause the Lord knows I'm to blame. If I stay here with you, girl. Just couldn't be the same. Cause I'm as free as a bird now. When it's bird you cannot change. Oh, when it's bird you cannot change. When it's bird you cannot change. I forgot my mustache when I sat behind a tree.
Aft weapons.
Yeah.
Omnidirectional phaser beam. Withering disruptor beam array.
Okay.
Withering photon torpedo launcher. And then my consoles just buffed that. First one is beam. Beam weapon damage.
Right. I should probably just pull up your stream so I can see what you're talking about.
Yeah,
probably a good idea.
That probably would be good too. But literally, like, consoles boost up that. Engineering consoles decrease the amount of damage that I get from all of those.
Really? It locked me out again.
And then all I gotta do is just boost up the deflector impulse and shields, really. But I'm already working on that because I'm into discovery. I'm trying to get the I'm trying to get the discovery, deflector, impulse, warp, and shield so that I'll be set from what y'all were saying before.
Yeah, at least two piecing the discovery set is a good, that's a solid, like,
I'm gonna get all of them. And then all of the all of these I have here that's from the Terran Empire, they're going straight to my visuals again.
Yeah, let me look it up real quick once I get logged into to Twatch.
The Twatch.
Twatch.
I also got a boost to my weapons because they're shit. Well, at least one of them, because this one's already...
Oh, man, of course. I pull up your stream and I immediately get ad-salted. Go figure.
Ad-assault. All right, man. I got to have stuff
attack.
On.
You're being attacked by consumerism strikes with ads. You lose all your money.
Resistance is futile.
Walmart casts consumerism. You lose all your money.
Ching.
All right, so let's see what you got there. Looks like you got some. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, oh wait. That, yeah. Yeah. What set are you running right now for equipment?
Equipment. Where?
So primary equipment: deflector, impulse, warp, shields.
Yeah, so that's Terran Empire. The warp is a revolutionary warp core.
Okay, that, but then like, your three piece. Yeah. Yeah. So let me see.
Yeah, the rest of them are Terran Empire. They're only at level 12. But reputation, like I said, I'm trying to get my hands on. Right now, I'm trying to get the impulse engines and then the, I think that's the warp, deflector.
Yeah, so for your impulse engines, I'm going to recommend, I'm putting this in your Discord, I'm going to suggest, I'll put it in the STO chat, that you look into the prevailing Regalia engines.
Which one is that? Is that Discovery?
That's from the competitive war games. So the
which I'll probably get clapped in immediately.
Well, no, it's you can do them. You can randomly do this stuff, or you can just get the marks when you do like the daily just now. You can just select the marks, and then you can get the I think it's the assess stratagem that you need at least 5 of those. You can get one of those a day for 100 competitive marks. It's a bit of a grind, especially these days, because nobody hardly does the TFOs for them. So yeah, getting the marks can be a pain. But the engines have a couple of different features that you can choose from. So there's let's see, where we got? Yeah, so there's the one that I use, for example. I'll just keep it simple. Is the pull up my game, because I know my game well enough off the top of my head. I use the fortified impulse engines. And what that allows me to do is if I use a hull heal or shield bridge officer ability, I get plus 350 flight speed and churn rate for 5 seconds, as well as plus 15 defense and then increased recharge speed on engineering bridge officer abilities. So basically, if I hit like auxiliary power to structural, which has about a 15-second cooldown, I can basically, every about 15 seconds I hit that, I'm getting 350% flight speed and churn rate. So let's see, you're in the beta quadrant. Can you come to Sol 3?
Mm-hmm.
Technically, that's also the name of Earth. But anyway.
Sol 3,
you
yeah.
mean the Sol system in orbit of Earth? Yeah, no, Sol Instance 3.
Yeah. There you go.
Not literal Sol 3. Sol 3 is technically in all of the instances.
What are you talking about? It makes no sense. Does not compete.
It's easy for us to forget that just because, you know, we call our planet Earth, which literally means dirt, that we're technically dirt. The third planet in what's known as the Sol solar system.
The Sol divisive system.
We just have like all the basic bitch names in our solar system, I'm surprised that we did call ourselves the Milky Way galaxy and not just the galaxy, or just the stars galaxy.
Oh. Created our stars names and stuff? Look, stars, pretty.
Well, yeah, I know that, right? For the constellations and the names, but I just mean like, yeah. Oh, it's called the Milky. You know, we call it the Milky Way. It's like, well, why don't we just call it the Stars Galaxy, or you know, the Planets Galaxy? Because we call our planet Earth, which you know has the most significance of it being dirt, which makes no sense because it's mostly water. Why do we even call it? It should be called Hydra or something.
Hydra and Hydra. You know that's exactly.
Crap,
you know
maybe
that's
I shouldn't
exactly
cancel
where
the Saturday
all the Hydra
show.
People are gonna run from. That's exactly what the Hydra yeah. people are gonna say. They're gonna run and say, "Is it Hydra?"
Anyway, can you transwarp to Earth or to Sol System?
Yeah.
It'll just be easier for you to come to me, and then I'll show you the. Oh, I got destroy ships in the Dyson Sphere. Maybe we should just go there instead.
Yeah, and I still need to I'll need to level up on my other character. But this one, I just wanted to do the daily on him, of course. So.
Oh, I mean, I don't know. I'm down to do a little bit more STO if you are before I switch to Guild Wars.
Hell yeah. I'll be here as long as you are.
You just transwarped here. Where are you? Oh, you're probably still materializing.
Loading.
Like a galaxy.
I had the loading screen.
Come back in and pull mine out. Boy, phrases without context, people. Anyway.
That could totally be misinterpreted. Be very careful.
Alright, let me know when you're loaded back. It looks like you're loaded in.
Here.
Alright, so one of the ways that I'm able to fly so freely is because of... So basically, yeah, when I smash auxiliary to structural, for example, this happens. And so for 5 seconds, I have, like, much higher maneuverability. And then I do the same thing with hazard emitters. I can just keep it going and then pop emergency power to shields. And then basically I'm just... And then I also integrate that with evasive maneuvers, which, as you know...
I can't even keep track of you.
You need to have created your up your DPI. But then, yes, I use evasive maneuvers, which has, you know, 473% flight speed for 8 seconds. So it's a little hard. It's a little bit more intense and longer. But that's basically one of the ways, like, if I'm in missions where I keep getting blown up, that's one of the ways. One of the ways to stay alive is to stay mobile. That's why you'll see some crazy people with builds and they're constantly moving. Well, it's because if you're moving, it's harder to hit you.
Yeah, so then I say this, grabs by the shoulders, I say grabs by the shirt, you get me this now. Where you get it from?
I gotta smash the keyboard again with, I can't, because I can't, there's nothing I can do except tell you to just get the, you gotta get the competitive war games marks. But it's only like 700, or it's only like 500 or something. And like I said, if you just use your daily marks package, or if we roll some randos.
Wait, you mean the fleet marks?
Yeah, I'm gonna guess. Are you feeling elite, or do you want to do some advanced real quick?
Whichever. And I got plenty of marks on this character.
You do?
I got 1,603 fleet marks.
Oh, fleet marks. Well, yeah. Okay, so when you so the next time you get a random box and you open it, make sure you select the competitive war games if you're wanting the engine. There's also two other versions. There's one that'll do the fast maneuvers with like tactical abilities, and then I think the other one is specifically control abilities.
Wait, which box are you talking about?
Huh?
Which box are you talking about?
Oh, I'm talking about the prevailing regalia engine.
No, I meant like the box that you were saying that I need to open.
Oh, your so when you do the random TFOs, you should get the rewards usually.
Oh, wait, yeah, which one do I select then?
Select the, it'll be towards the bottom, competitive marks.
We're going to do one then. But the patrols, I think.
Oh, yeah, you can also, I think, get, yeah, marks through patrols
get
as well.
Patrol.
Oh, you want to do a patrol?
Oh, wait. Oh, you said we could do task force.
Oh, I was just going to do random elite task force if you're up for elite.
Hit it. Let's see what this thing can do. I want to test it out.
It's the best way to find out. Usually it's better to work your way through advanced. That's what I did until they came out with elite. But, hey, if you're feeling confident in your build, let's do it. I know the Key West can handle it, but that's because it's the Key West.
I got seven. I'm going to open up 7 Phoenix crates.
Oh.
First. Just so I can get some shit. If I get some shit, then I mean I'm going to get some stuff to boost up my one my one weapon that's... This is... Okay, so like my other weapons, they're all at 15, except for one of them. And it's on the 4. The 4 weapons that's at 12 still. I'm gonna boost that thing up to 15 right now. Okay, let's see if I can do the boom. No. Ultra rare, yes. Very rare, yes. Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna go. Whoa! From Rider Bros in the chat right now.
Hell yeah.
Okay, let's see how many I got. I got 12 right there. Dang. Okay, that's plenty. Okay, I'm upgrading. Yeah, I got 12. That should be way more than enough. Yep, 13. 14. Maxed out at 15. That was quick. I got 4 left. Okay, let's see how much I can boost it up then. Ooh, I didn't. It's not a wizard. It's still at ultra. Ooh, it didn't take. It didn't like it. But it's at 15, so it's maxed out. Let's go. On your go. Am I on a commercial?
You might be. I don't know. But I'm. Yeah, I have to change instances. It doesn't want to freaking lock, or it doesn't want to. Doesn't want to queue.
How dare it? What's wrong with it? But yeah, I mean, you don't have to stay in. You can, if you want to go play the other game.
Oh, I'm not ready to yet.
Yeah, I mean, literally for me, that I've got to touch up on my Valorant because I suck. That'll have to be sometime. I don't know.
Alright, is it going to let me do advanced? It's not letting me queue anything. That's weird.
Oh, I got an endeavor done.
I am.
Oh, I did. Okay, so then what do I do? Perk point. Control resist space. Damage resist gamma space. Damage resist beta ground. What do I not have? Oh, I don't have anything for damage resistance gamma. Increases your damage resistance rating versus anti-proton, tetrion, kinetic energy, and toxic damage in space. Kinetic damage for sure, yes. Shields go down, then I definitely need some kinetic protection.
Alright, I'm going to log out and log back in real quick.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, I have no idea. It's
I've
not
gotten
letting
pretty
me,
much a one in everything except for a couple others. Okay, so then today's endeavors are destroy Terran ships. Ooh, gotta do that. Restore shields on the ground. Destroy battle zone. Oh, shit. Not the battle zone.
Wait, that's right.
Also, like, literally in all these fire games are out right now, and I haven't touched I haven't touched Halo Infinite. I think I forgot about it. Oops.
Yep. Alright, I'll log back in and sent you a friend request, or sent you a team request.
Why are you sending me a friend request? Stop it.
Yeah, I know, I don't want to be your friend. Ugh.
Ugh.
Disgusting. Alright. It's letting us queue, so far so good.
Wanted it to, then I could have done it.
I guess I could have tried pass. I just wanted to make sure mine wasn't broken, though. That was the other thing. It was like, it's not working. If something's not working, I gotta fix it. I gotta do the man thing and fix it right away.
Just hit it with a fork hit or something. Hit it with a hammer.
All right, here we go. We got an elite. Hopefully it's not ground.
Oh.
I hate ground. I also need to improve my ground game.
Please don't.
Ah, crap.
Solian?
Okay, it's Defend Rose Station. It's not terrible. Oh, cool, but you can at least, you can at least check out my outfit. I recently got into some Space Barbie, and well, I came out with a combination or took the Odyssey and basically combined the Wrath of Khan with the 24th century
that one I'm
you know
looking
in
at
season
right
5 of DS9 / the TNG movies. Yeah.
See, all I'm wearing is Terran Empire clothing.
Nice. With surprise Terran Empire still wears clothing this day and age.
Well, they just take off the shirt and it's like, yeah, yes, I just got my pec showing. And the ladies are just like, oh yes, I look really beautiful.
Oh yes, you're big and strong and muscular, just like all the other Terran males.
Yeah, oh my gosh, look at you, yeah, oh yeah. And then they stab you right in the face.
Well, of course. Well, I mean, they don't even have to be Terran to do that.
Get wrecked.
I need to speak with you. In damage
control. I also need tunes going. Oh, wait. No, hold on. Hold on. What am I doing? I'm wasting a good song. I'm not doing that. Let's,
Get
what
back out there.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do
we got? Hey! We're back in there.
Yeah, that's perfect. Gotta do the kinda songs for ground combat. Alright, we have to rescue all six engineers. Now, what I mean by we have to rescue all six engineers, we have to rescue all six engineers.
Or else is game over, yeah.
Game over, man!
Game over, man! Game over! Wait, what? How'd you do that? Explain!
I gotta say, I do kind of envy Bill Paxton for having the greatest epitaph as an actor.
Count me out, man.
That was literally what I didn't tweet because I wasn't using Twitter at the time, but I posted that on Facebook. It was like, game over, man. I'm like, man, that's an epic epitaph.
That wasn't. Okay, I gotta respawn again. Where'd everybody go? Everyone's running left.
See, we got one out of six. We're doing very terrible so far.
That's dang. Oh.
Damn it.
I don't even know where you guys ran
Pixies,
to.
Pixies, where is my mind? Isn't motivating me enough to want to kill the Alachi faster.
Yeah.
It is, however, motivating me enough to want to talk so fast I can't even... Anyway.
Who needs coffee?
Yeah, I obviously don't need coffee. I have too much coffee. Can I get more coffee, please?
I need coffee. You gotta eat more coffee?
Coffee. I want to have more coffee.
That reminds me of, do you remember the movie Volcano with not the name of it. Guys, good.
Oh, Tommy Lee Jones?
No, not that one. That with
46 seconds to failure. Well, on the bright side, we won't have to deal with this misery any longer.
I don't even know where you guys ran to. What the hell?
Thirty seconds to failure. Oh shit!
Attach themselves to you. Oh man, we already.
Yeah,
lost.
The stupid Alachi face hugger. That's the other thing. It's like, okay, if we're gonna have the face huggers, then we at least maybe extend the timeout by like 10 seconds.
Look, we got four,
we're gonna get five. But I don't know about that sixth. Is a miracle happening in 8 seconds? No. So close. Dude. Darn it. Bummer. Anyway.
New Romulus. Can I get New Romulus and Fleet Mark? I say Fleet Mark because I don't need it. But Jax came in with a fart.
Way to go, Jax. Way to fart on the stream. I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing in more ways than one.
That one always sucks.
Alright, so that was a fun practice try at a random elite. Now let's hope we get space this time.
One last shot, hold on to me. Oh, run away. And now let's just run away. all that talk.
Wow, that Brooks guy had never been on a team bad enough to fail the row station. Wow, that's I fail it like just about every time I play it.
Yeah, I think I failed it too. Almost every. I mean, like there hasn't been a time where we haven't gotten back.
Ever since the Elite One rolled out, it's like there's not enough time to save this. Facehuggers are just too. First of all, they want you to not get hugged by the facehugger. Okay.
Yeah. Let me just say this is our experience with that one. Nope.
This is an excellent one for Elite TFO. You want to know why? Actually, it's probably one of the worst ones for Elite. You want to know why? It sets unrealistic expectations. It's like one of the easiest TFOs in all of TFOs.
Here they come.
Let's probably get some tunes for that. Yeah, let's get some. Oh, that'll work.
Oh my god. Jim came out guns blazing.
Oh geez, it's the Borg. What are they doing here?
We are the Borg.
Is this the 2410 Starbase one? It must be the 2410 Starbase one. That Starbase one still looks very much the, you know, Discovery 23rd century, but yeah.
Actually, I'm doing pretty well.
But like I said, as far as Elite TFOs go, this one's a false positive. Hey, I'm doing really good. Oh, I'm going to be great. And then you go into literally any other Elite TFO, and you're like, I'm getting flat.
Cheeks clapped by everybody. It's in one shot.
I can't kill a single Borg probe by myself anymore.
I can't even kill a one probe by myself. They're just one hitting me. There's gonna be like some level one ship that just rolls in. I can do great. It's just a probe, right? And then all of a sudden, 5 seconds later, oh wait, they just one shot me. Oh. my shield down a little bit. Oh, you think you're good? You think you're good? Here, take some of this. Have some of this. Come on.
Did they increase the shakiness of the shaky cam recently?
I'm surprised they haven't done anything about the lens flare. You know there's going to be a lens flare.
Anything, we need more lens flares. Like, I just want a TFO that's it. The whole thing blinds me because of lens flares.
Now we just all need to get some of the Kelvin timeline chips, and then we'll be set then. Like, right?
Yeah. I mean, I've got two of them, and H. Marie has the other. Oh, no, wait. We don't have the Franklin, though. Although they're coming out with another Kelvin, or with another specifically a Beyond ship.
They need to bring some of those in, because I've only got maybe one.
Okay, now I'm actually having trouble with the sphere.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know if I'm doing any damage or not. I have Kelvin ships. Yes, we know you do, Jackson. Flexing. Hey guys, I have Kelvin ships. You don't have shit.
I have way too many ships. That's what I have.
A lot of ships. I can't judge if I'm doing any damage because the moment they come out, everyone's spraying them down immediately. So I can't tell if I'm doing anything or not. Oh no, don't explode next to me. Jack says, hey. okay, that Cornish man is like ridiculously strong. What kind of guns is he using? Do you see the gun that he's firing? It's like spraying prey. What the heck? Well, we got two of them down. Doing pretty well. Did he said this is the false positive? False positive doesn't count. Oh my god, what the? Oh, they're just taking him out so damn fast. I can't tell if I'm doing any damage or not.
You're probably not.
I mean, I'm doing some damage.
Oh, yeah, no, you're definitely contributing and helping, but I mean, yeah.
You know, but then the other people spray and pray.
Now, if you want, I would recommend if you want, we can take a trip over to Beta Thorador. That's basically my starship gym.
Oh boy. That's the last one that's about to launch.
Yeah, this Kelvin Dreadnought here, yeah, he's got a super boat build.
He's got a super build, pretty much.
I mean, I don't know. Seiki West technically counts as a super boat. I'm still trying to I gotta remember to stack everything on this build. It's like I gotta remember to use all my abilities that I keep forgetting to use. That's the main reason why I keep sucking these guys. I get to a point where I'm just like, okay, my stuff isn't blowing them up, and it's like, oh right, I'm not doing my rotation properly.
Nope.
Damn it, which of these buttons just does all the work for me again?
Control FU.
Control find a new hobby? Oh, right, yeah.
You just get it and it's like, did I do any damage at the end? Fail, I fail. I quit, I give up. Look, there's some voodoo child is using too. They're just going stationary and it's like it's a damn turret.
Oh no, a cube, a board cube. How much health does that thing have anyway? 8 million. Right.
My god, what the-
Dude, what do these guys have? What? Yeah, no. Like, I have not even made it to the party yet and that thing's already gone. Jeez. All right, watch. One of them's gonna post their freaking. Okay, here's the parse data. I'm gonna offer classes, $30 an hour. Teach you guys how to play the game better.
Oh,
what do you mean you're not interested?
Task Force Omega or Fleet Mark? Oh man, where am I at with Task Force Omega? Oh, gosh, I'm nowhere. But I'm just gonna do Fleet Marks this time. you were like, I'm not even over there and it's already halfway dead.
We're not even get a chance, man.
I told you the freaking weapons are ridiculous.
You're welcome, Leo. I enjoy your music. Oh, well, that's not Leo.
Like the fuck you say? Who are you talking to?
Oh, I'm talking to my music. And my stream, I guess. I don't know. Hello, Reddit Brother stream. How's everybody enjoying Star Trek Wars Episode D? Don't worry, we'll get to the Guild Wars portion soon enough. But in the meantime, Blaze is still trying to figure out his ship, so...
Not trying to figure out my ship, I'm just trying to figure out, like, did I do any damage over there? Because they were just spraying and praying the whole damn time, taking everything out. And I'm just sitting there like, I don't know if I'm doing any damage. I think I was, but I don't know for sure. You couldn't even, like, give me one.
Yeah, the sad thing is, in the current meta, it's like, dual cannons is like the only... That's the only thing that matters. It's dual.
Yeah, I know.
Typically heavy. It's like,
I mean, yeah.
Which to me takes the fun out. You know, it's like all the weapon types should have their strength and weaknesses. Like,
you just throw dual cannon on it, and you can only turn straight forward. And if anyone else is to your side, so you just like you're cheating almost in my mind, because you're just like, okay, frontal weapons only. Just to the sides, oh, I just got a max shield. They can just withstand everything. And I'm like, but that doesn't make sense. But yeah, I got enough fleet marks for what you said before to be able to get whatever it is.
What, the engines?
Oh! Random TFO completion elite rate. Okay, so then I could get, I need the most of
them. Oh yeah, the competitive one, if you're interested in that engine, is what I was saying. I mean.
Yeah, I want that one.
It's my preferred playstyle. It's what I play on all my ships because it makes sense. Ooh, I can heal myself and then also run away at the same time. Whee! Or at the very least, yeah. You know, make myself more maneuverable and harder to hit.
Yes.
Trick is, of course, keeping your guns in range and not, you know, drifting out of combat.
Just a discovery mark. But yeah, I want that. It's on the ship. Sorry, the station, right?
What?
Oh, okay. So then, available with misuse one cost component. Advanced science control core. Exotic particle wave hyperspinner is enhanced. It's enchained current displacer, isomagnetic phaser, a plasma core coil, subspace comm power wave overloader. I'll take the last one. It's on the. So then, like what you were saying before, it's on the. It's on the station, isn't it?
What?
What's the engine?
Oh no, it's in the Reputation competitive war games.
I need more of that. Then I need to boost them up.
Oh, you haven't done the Reputation yet? Oh yeah, you'll need to work on it too.
That's the problem. Where is it on the Reputation?
Oh, towards the bottom.
Oh no, I meant like, where is it? Is it at?
The engines, I want to say, are. Let me see.
Max it out.
New equipment unlock, very rare duelist Tetrion. Engines are at level 3.
Oh, okay, well, that's not that bad.
No, it's not. It's not the worst engine to grind. It's definitely an easier engine to grind for than some of the other ones people suggest for builds if you're not doing the set. But,
which is good. So then I'll go with the discovery ones I have right now that I'm working on.
I have
impulse engines already.
The discovery set is just solid anyway. So.
Yeah. I think that I don't need it for my other character because he's already fast enough as he is. This is the one that I think needs the faster engines. Sure. I get any new. Oh, I did. Now I got to come back 4,000. Well, did you want to stop and swap over to Guild Wars now?
I'm good for more TFOs if you are.
Yeah.
Or do you want to go to Beta Thordor?
I'm not doing crazy right now.
Huh?
How crazy is that? Now you got like that's what I want.
Oh, Beta Thorder is not. It's not like a TFO. It's just a. It's basically a. It's like a system. You know, I want to do a system patrol instead. Still do it at Elite so you can see how, see, what's the
I'm fine
one?
With that.
It's one everyone goes to. I always forget. It's like,
Yes, I am using sound alerts.
Right on. What was it? That's right, the ninth rule. That's usually the go-to that people test on. Oh, I clicked ninth rule. Oh, hey. Someone hit a bunch of hearts on my video. Is that you? Thank you.
Because I just had to. We got to show that love and appreciation. Alright, tell me when you're ready.
I already launched it, so come on over.
Wait, where are you? Oh, shit.
The ninth rule patrol?
I mean, I'm gonna try and follow you. How do I follow you?
You should be able to just pull it up and then go to patrol or go to the, yeah, go to the, operations.
No, not heart system. Transport dimension. Transport destination. No, that's not it either.
No, you gotta pull it up on the patrols tab.
Okay, which one did you say it was?
So where you go to the TFOs?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, probably work. Some. There we go. That'll work better.
Which marks was it?
Huh?
I was looking at it from marks.
Oh, it's, you can choose. It's multiple choice. But yeah, you want to go to the patrol is ninth rule.
I'm looking. The ninth rule's got it. Oh, I don't think I said it. I think I said it to regular still. Crap.
Also, if you're joining me, it's probably going to bump you to elite. Oh, nope. It went down to normal. Well. Everything's going to fry.
It really quickly. I know. It's going to be done with it really quickly. Well, just think of it this way. We'll have it done really quick, and then we'll run over. Oh, hey, fella. How's it going? Yeah, this is gonna be quick.
Yo, I don't even think everybody got battle stations set before we blew those guys up.
It just ended really quickly. Where's the
speak state? With Stamets? I don't wanna.
Oh, here's battle stations and thrive. Oh my goodness, what the heck? They're just done immediately. Engaging tractor beam, I got him. I loved it how he was still pleading with everybody. Oh, Terran Empire 2. Oh, I did my one of my personal for the Endeavors. Nice.
Good.
And it was to destroy Terran Empire battleships. Hi, fellas. How's it going? Alright, they're pretty much done, so. They don't. They have like my shield. Yeah, down to a few ships. They're about to be down to no ships. Oh my god.
That was rough. I didn't think we were gonna make it. All right. Well, that is an hour of STO, so I'm ready for a disc change myself. Figure this thing out eventually.
I'm back. Alright.
I'm like sort of back, but not really because I'm trying to get a different game booted up.
Yeah, all good. Oh gosh. Alright, so keep trying. Lastly, that was actually pretty good. Let's see, I'm gonna do maybe one or two more, everybody, and then I'm gonna swap games too. At least on this character. Do one more patrol. our soul system. Let's go. Alright, so this is gonna be an evacuation.
Get an ad every time I click on your video.
Ooh, it's the Undine. One.
Wait, you're doing the Mars evacuation against the Undine?
Mm-hmm. It's on hard. It doesn't make any sense. Just roll with it. I've only got one evacuee, that's it. Oh man, I'm at 50% health. I got two. I need one more.
All right, let's see. Where was I? Oh, yeah. One of the few games that lets you live out your Avatar The Last Airbender fantasy, combined with some crazy Viking-style culture. I'm level 31. What level are you? Oh, are we friends on this character? Chanda Tarash, Cozy Koala. And Blaze, you need to get Guild Wars 2.
I'm broke.
Or don't, that's fine. Nah, I know, you already gotten into City of Heroes, that's fine.
An Undead weapon just took out both all of my shields, what? I know it's hard, but heh.
Oh, you log in. You daily crap. I'm in the Norn home city place.
There we go.
Norn Halla. I don't know. What do we call it? To take this game more seriously. It is a fun game. And I am liking it the more I play it. It's kind of been like a slow burn for this game. Says playing as a fire character. Ah, there you are. Okay, so are we doing your story or mine?
Wait, who are you talking to?
Oh, H. Marie needs to jump on voice. Right, sorry.
Ah, gotcha. Hello, H. Marie.
Hello.
Okay.
Yes.
I need another three.
Oh, so we should level you up then. All right, I'll follow you.
then.
Oh, but Snow Leopard is so sleek.
Just be all of them and see if you can take on Jorvik.
Another fart.
Ooh, more farts? I'll do some more farts.
Exactly.
It's always speaking now. I mean, that's basically the quality of writing in shows anyway.
What? Come on, stop. Stop glitching. Holy crap.
Incredible craftsmanship. These lines. Something's wrong with the textures apparently right now. I don't know. Come on.
Oh, you went to Refuge
Pete. No, you're not getting out of here, bio cruiser.
Well, I was busy giving the game a hard time for looking like crap right now.
That's four. Almost there. Five and six. Now I just have to defeat the remaining four.
Oh dear. I whip you with my tail, dear.
Oh my gosh. Oh. I've drove right into the heavy masses of them and it blew me up.
Oh, well, what'd you go into that for?
They all just warped right in, and I just went from hull is at 75% to hull is at 25%, and hull is, well, there is no hull. Hit the wrong button too.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad they have elite difficulty because it's definitely challenged my capabilities and certainly gives me something new to work for as a player playing for 14 years. God. Anyway.
One down.
So, you know, I was sitting here thinking, like, is it really such a bad thing if STO outlives me? And I'm like, you know, as long as by outlive we're talking, like, you know, 120 years? No. It's not.
Oh. Dang it, the blobs keep getting in my way and they slow me down and I blow up.
Here, enjoy a fiery greatsword.
I do go on the blaze of glory, that's for sure.
You are the blaze of glory.
There we go.
Man, this class is just stupid, ridiculous, powerful.
Holy oh. Yo, did you all just see that?
I'm afraid I did not.
They hit me, they all just came at me with a barrage. And then just torpedo, 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 and I just blew up.
Ouch. Oh, cool. New
fire
noises.
Now it's Jax.
Hello.
Ew. Oh, no. It was me.
And Jax, what game are you going to be giving commentary on today? That has nothing to do with what anybody's watching on the screen.
Doing all the commentary.
We could commentate on something I haven't played much of, like Valheim.
Or you could, or you could pull up both of our streams.
Why? Wait!
Blaze is having a great time with the Undine over Mars right now.
It seems like it, yeah.
I hate the Undine!
And I am on my way to master all four elements, although it would appear that in this particular universe I already have mastered all four elements. For some reason, lightning is air, though. It's...
Oh, okay. It's like, it's one thing, but it's actually another.
Yeah, air is represented by lightning in Guild Wars 2, which makes sense, but, you know, in a role-playing as an avatar sense, it kind of throws you off, because you're like, no, yeah, that's supposed to be...
They have their own physics. So what's your name thing?
Oh, twitch.tv/theriderbrothers or youtube.com.
Absolutely.
And yeah, I believe actually Blaze has us in his description.
Yes, I do. So you can easily find him there.
There we are.
Okay. Water, I forgot, is way more badass. Am I dagger focus on this one?
Dagger focus.
Damn. Okay.
Ooh, jiggle physics.
That's right, the water.
Oh, heck no.
Basically uses a bang for a boomerang.
Boomerangs are fun.
Ah! they all team up on me.
Do I get that one?
No. This is gonna take a while.
What difficulty are you on? It's
hard.
Wait, what is this?
Oh, okay, that's why.
The patrol.
It is a patrol, okay.
Yeah, this is the
is reenacted with the
Patrol. And this is the Bringer of War hard.
Destroy. Oh. Search. Hey, he had a pile of shimmering dust, which is apparently a crafting material.
That makes total sense.
Here I am. Just removing all the dust from my mantelpiece and throwing it in the garbage.
I know, wasting all the dust, man.
All that dust I could be crafting things with.
Yeah, making stuff with the dust, under the dust.
Undo the dust, the craft shall go.
Yeah.
Josh Jack with Dusty.
Turn the Dusty.
Oh boy.
Here, have a frostbow, H-Marie.
Ooh.
Frostbow's I'm actually wrong. A lot of fun. Class is just so unique. Like, I can conjure weapons, but then I also get it myself, and then my teammates can use those weapons, so you basically get to, like, share the abilities for a second.
That is handy.
Yeah, so if you just, anytime you want the bow or the sword, just let me know. Call a worm.
He's gonna call it a worm.
Yes.
Call it.
It's a snow worm, too.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. My shields again.
Captain, our shields are going down.
And I'm blown up again.
Hey, Blaze. Blaze.
Yeah.
Yo.
Do you need help?
Seems like he does. Like, really having her. If it's a patrol, yeah, you could actually jump in there.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting it done. So there's only a few left now.
Just okay. Back over to STO, jump in there, and then back in a Guild Wars.
No.
He's like, okay, done. Got it.
Yeah. Sorry, I guess I left a little too early there, Blaze. My bad.
No. I got this. Okay.
You know, we're here if you need you. Oh, boy. We're here if you need us.
Yeah, we're here if we need you.
We're here if you need you. Yeah. Whatever that means.
If you don't need us, it might be the other way around, man.
Okay, I'm going to bed. No, you're not. Yeah, no, that's what you thought. I'm going to need you to stream for the next 48 hours straight, actually. My mental health requires it.
I am absolutely not doing that, no.
Okay, but for the sake of my mental health, 48 hours is too much. Oh, so this is about you now. Ooh, what does this guy have?
Shadows. I thought it was all about me.
What about my mental health? No. What about my mental health? Required level 32. But I am level 32. Oh, in the game. A steam sprocket, which apparently has healing power. Steam. Yeah, those steam therapies.
There you go.
That is a nice looking staff. I do have, looks like over 102,000 of the purple currencies. I'll get that, and I'll get the sprocket since it's, Yeah, I think I'll replace the bear totem that I've had since, like, the beginning of the game.
It's basically sprockets.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, this is actually pre-Spacely, if you can believe that.
Oh, okay. His ancestor.
Yeah. Oh, right. I'm like, wait, why don't I equip it? I have to get to level 32 first.
Level requirements.
There, I put all the metal parts in the barrel, even though I finished it. Soundtrack on this game is just so... Yeah, for what year did this game release?
Oh, long while back. I remember Guildwars coming out. No, say we're doing Guildwars 2. I'm like, okay.
And it's been Guildwars 2 ever since.
Yep.
Made it. Oh. God in heaven, that was ridiculous.
Cat likes to play paw pat with me. Bah.
Ooh, is this this?
All right, let's check the plant.
Alrighty then. Guess we'll do that.
See? Alright.
Oh, here, have another crossbow. Hey, I'm raining down. Well. You can't really call that raining down fire because it's ice, but it's raining still. Hailstorm. There it is.
There you go.
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh my gosh, that's
I'll
the
find
one.
The correct term at some point.
Right, yeah, here I am busting my own balls, and I'm like, oh no, wait, that didn't work. Hailstorm. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, hailstorm.
Although they literally do have ice storms on the East Coast, which I so sorry, that just sounds awful. Like, snowstorms are bad, but...
Oh, ice storms are horrible, too.
Ice? It's so
nothing,
bad.
Nothing good about them.
Yeah. No, you don't understand. We go outside and our faces hurt.
It's like you just there, and then, yeah, you got wind chill, and you feel like you're dying.
And your car's also frozen.
Someone help me!
Stuff doesn't run right in that kind of weather.
Does it run right?
Ah, I'm destroying your documents. I'm gathering your mushrooms.
What is this, Mario?
Yes.
Just...
Wait, Mario, investigation
are,
unit.
All video games are just derivative of each other? Always have been.
Oh my god.
What? What a revelation.
Alright, swapping to Star Trek. Sorry, not Star Trek, Destiny.
I was gonna say, you're already on Star Trek. No, you're gonna switch to... You can switch to it, too. It just has to have Guild Wars preceding it, not Destiny.
Yeah, or you switch characters, you know?
Yeah.
Switch characters.
You actually get it done, Blaze?
Alright, so it looks like we got plenty of people here for this boss fight that's, ending. Also, where did he go? It's so easy to get... Oh, right there. That's what I keep looking... Yeah, I keep looking for a HUD indicator, because most games these days, they tell you where your friends are on your... You know, all up in your face. This one, I gotta go look at the map.
Beauty of older games and then update to certain things.
Well, and even then in the universe it doesn't even make sense to even have a GPS, but
yeah, but you know,
you gotta have some quality of life. Well, and that's just it.
Yeah,
most your average gamer is not you know, super into the game, and it don't get me wrong, that side of the player base in any video game is necessary to be catered to, but
yeah, there are games like out there nowadays for that though.
Yeah, but the majority of players, especially for games like this, you know, they're average. They want to have fun. They want to relax. They need something to, you know,
chill out with.
Not exactly. Oh my god, it's super involved. It's like real life. That's
but
not.
But you can find the real life games. So, you know.
That's one of my favorite jokes in The Office when Dwight basically, his character in Second Life is just basically a paper salesman except he can fly.
It's like, oh god, really, guy?
High ambitions, Dwight. High ambitions. course, he was also a bee farmer and a successful businessman with that for the most part, so. Oh, now I'm escorting a scholar? Ah, jeez.
Like, I don't know, like,
try to get you.
The game Outward or whatever
the
hell it was.
Help Agent Drakuti trick the dredge into fighting steam creatures. Oh. Oh, okay.
So I just gotta get the Dying Spore still. I've still got to earn it.
What are you doing?
Complete any of the following objectives to earn the Skipper. Oh, it's V2.
What are you playing now?
Destiny.
Density.
Oh, Destiny.
Because density. Blaze is our density.
Oh, yes. He's our touch of density. He has a touch of density. Got a touch of density in you.
Boy.
Whoops, sorry.
Hang on, I'm gonna get some to drink.
Oh, something to drink. Oh, are we getting a...
So says Jack Sparrow. You know...
Oh, dude, Blaise, if you're gonna start doing that, we gotta bust out Sea of Thieves.
Blaze sent some mail to me, and then it actually went through as Jack Sparrow to me. I got that thing mail somewhere. I was like, this is sweet.
All right, giant flame sword headed your way.
Flame swords are fun.
Yeah, especially when they're like giant claymores. Oh yeah, but William Wallace basically had one like the same size. Well, in comparison.
William Wallace!
It's funny when you tell the story of Mad Jack Churchill going into battle, although he didn't go into battle with the Claymore, it was more like a fencing sword. People say it was a Claymore because that just sounds more badass, the William Wallace connection, all that. But it's like, no. A Claymore in World War II by that time. Well, really any sword in World War II isn't super practical in the battlefield. But
especially big ones. I'm like, big ones, no.
Yeah. No, but he did get confirmed bow kills. Which...
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, oh, you not know the story of Mad Jack Churchill?
Yeah, see, that's totally believable because in some situations that would work great.
Yeah. So Mad Jack Churchill was a Scotsman in World War II who went into battle with a sword and with a bow and arrow, and as well as bagpipes that he would play going into battle. And he had, I think, at least 20 confirmed bow kills, and basically flat out refused to use a gun when he could help it. Other times, I think he Now, that's not the crazy part of the story. The crazy part of the story is he was captured twice, and both times he got bored and left. And that's seriously how he... Yeah, no, that's how he got out of the camps. He just got bored and left. And at the end of the war, he was known for saying, "Damn Yanks, ended the war too fast." Because that's like I said, he was crazy, crazy man. Just wanted to be at war all the time.
I just want to fight, man.
They said they could never make a movie about him because it would be too ridiculous. And, well, now I'm living in 2024, and I'm like, that's, like, the most realistic, insane story I think I've probably
Yeah,
said.
It's like, actually, you know, that goes with all the other crap that hearing and seeing nowadays. So, yeah, whatever.
Aliens in Vegas, you know.
Yeah, it's like, you know, it's par for the course, you know, for crazy crap.
Billionaire businessmen and dementia patients as president of the United States with their fingers on the button. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Oh,
I got
all that fun time.
Corona. Corona getting its lime.
Yeah, this is
Corona. Whoa. What are you saying the C word for? Some of us are on YouTube, bro.
Uh-oh. Report Blaze. Let's get the feds after him.
Remember,
fine,
you're drinking a virus of unspecified origin with lime.
We're going with the Yalona.
Blaze, we don't hear from Blaze for about 6 months.
Yeah. May the shadows embrace you. Then he comes back. It comes back and he's like, "Wow, Blaze, you're like, you know, you're slipping in a lot of pro-government propaganda and everything."
Yeah.
I love American too, but oh, hello. Okay, I may have to get that outfit.
Me don't know what you're talking about.
Hmm. Well, I can't wear that, as given by the fact that my pants disappeared. And I also can't wear that, as also, again, evidenced by the fact that my pants disappeared. That said,
the pants are disappearing? Bro, class what is, what's going on?
Well, it looks like she still has underwear on, though.
Oh, yeah, no, unfortunately.
Right, bro. Is that what you want to tell us, man? Your pants are disappearing?
I know, right?
What?
Talked about your pants disappearing. That's
Yeah. It's like, what's the story of that?
Well, the story is it's summertime, it's warm, everybody's pants are going to start disappearing.
Oh, okay, yeah, you need that breeze going.
Summertime sadness.
All right, yeah, well, it looks like the steam-touched garb is going to be what I'm getting.
Yeah, he has a short skirt, you know, so that's part of why.
Equip. Oh, man. Well, it'll work for now. Where was this?
So the pants and the other thing are on, yeah, it's like, whoa.
The air like you just don't care.
Pretty much.
Oh, I'm still not level 32. Okay, where's the...
To pull a pulse rifle out.
Ah, dies.
Oops. Activated that way too far from...
You know what? I'm just as stupid as this.
I do.
I'm so tempted to get the Nosican shit from my Nosican of the tier 6 thing.
Ooh, yeah.
Just for hell of it. That way it can match.
Just taking swigs here and there.
Oh, okay. I was like, what was that?
Nothing. Everything.
Don't drink all the rum, Blaze, okay? God, man.
Yo. Oh,
yo, why are you drinking? Drinking is bad. You should smoke like a normal adult in 2024.
You ain't gonna be no more ho-ho when you drink all the rum.
Oh, there'll be all kinds of ho-hoing, but if you drink too much rum, it's going to be the kind you're probably going to wish you didn't do.
Yeah. I'm going to say he's not going to be doing more of it if he drinks at all.
So, when y'all get in Sea of Thieves, now that it's out on the PS5?
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us to the...
What's CFE?
Sea of Thieves?
Oh, Sea of Thieves. Okay, I was like...
Sorry, radio here first.
Okay, I was like, what is CFE?
CFE is, let's see, Charlie Foxtrot Echo.
Oh, okay.
Guns funking everyone? I don't know.
Chipmunk farts eternal? I don't know.
Constantly farting everywhere.
Yeah, there you go. Sounds like us. Oh.
Oh boy, here we go.
Drop your farts. Drop your farts. I just queued up a doom. Put as many farts in as you can. Something went wrong. No, put the fart in.
I had a rate to redeem that fart.
Something went wrong again. No, redeem the fart, you stupid... I think it's only like three or four, but it's funny because if you get the doom music and then right at the end you hear...
Yeah, it's perfect. It's perfect when it does that.
It's my favorite.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's like...
Or no, wait. I shouldn't give feedback on this. Blaze is probably thinking, all right, remove farts later.
Oh, he hasn't done it yet, but I wouldn't be surprised if he does.
Hey, you want to commit channel suicide, Blaze? Remove the farts.
Yeah.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Back we where? Want parts. We oh. want fart.
Back there.
Yeah, I know. That's all I'm gonna hear.
I'm killing worms. I got little green worms that are, yeah, trying to attack me.
Oh, there's games of that, you know, green worm.
Green.
There's gonna be a new one, Dune Awakening, and you'll have to play. You'll be able to play with plenty of worms.
Yes, that'd be actually kind of fun.
All right, I'm switching to Earth. I'm gonna channel my inner Toph.
Toph. Earthbend that rock.
Yay, I am going to commune with this place of power. Cool.
Come on.
I have the power. Oh. Dead.
All right. All right, Palpatine Sidious.
Oh my god.
I have the power.
I have the power.
That's a hall of chains. Oh, ma'am. Don't have that yet. Recommended players 10. Hey, you two. Need you to find 6 other people. Oh, and I need you guys to get Guild Wars 10.
No.
We could play the base game with you.
Request denied.
Okay, we'll play base game. Cool it.
We'll get Helldivers first.
Yeah, Helldivers.
I'll get Helldivers when I can afford it, so, you know.
Get some Helldivers.
Come back to me in 2026.
Butt divers.
I believe they call that one the TSA.
Dude, I'm down again.
You're summoning another bow.
Oh, ground points. Okay, what?
Rain down hail.
Rain fire.
Fire. Want me to rain down fire? There's me. Oh no, wait, that's me summoning fire to the surface. Sorry. This one's the rain down fire one. Hold on. Hold on. I can get this right. There we go. Oh.
Sure you can.
Well, I got it right, but. Okay.
That's what you think.
What's the water staff stuff look like? Ah, water balls. Just like the fireballs, except.
Water.
It's sad that the lithium machine is no more.
Wait, what?
You know, on STO.
Oh, yeah, it's locked. Yeah.
Basically, yeah, it's like. Stuck.
So.
Hey. Hey. Alright, come back to me as soon as this cooldown's complete.
Hey, yo, yo, what are you doing?
Hold on. What are we killing, by the way? Yeah. Can't wait till I get 80, because I want to get. Need a sword.
I think he was trying to be Stallone.
Trying to be Sylvester Stallone?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty gnarly. Create a storm cloud above and then freeze it. And then have, yeah. But, hold on, guys. Check this out. With the staff as the avatar in the water state, check this out. I can rain down
stuff.
Rain.
Ooh, nice. Rain down rain.
I'm raining down water.
That is nifty, right?
I can rain down fire and well, rain.
You're making the precipitation come down then?
I make it precipitate on my enemies.
He's doing a fancy rain dance.
You got the rains to go.
That's the Hank Hill version. I make it precipitate on my enemies.
Precipitation.
You saw that I just did propane and propane accessories? No, I do precipitation and precipitation accessories too.
Exactly, Zach. I do. I expanded. Yeah, there you go.
Event succeeded. Now I can get the. Oh, was that the. That was it. Okay. Yeah. Summoning those bad guys to pop right on top of us. Oh, boy, that's. No. Oh, okay. Oh, I wasn't gonna just sit here and watch. Level 3. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna get them. I cast rain. That should rust them in about 30 to 40 years.
Yeah, it takes a little bit of a longer time. If you want to go long, faster, I can't do that, sorry.
Oh, wait. It says I can investigate it. Oh, yeah. No, I can do it again. Huh? Okay.
You're going for the long game.
Wait, I know how to make the fall happen safely. Whee! No, that didn't work. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, my raptor died. Oh, that works.
Oh, that's fun.
I Yoshied my raptor.
Yoshi!
Yoshi!
Yoshi, my first red shirt. What kind of lightning powers do we have? Can we make it rain lightning?
If you say so, yes we can.
Oh, that was an actual wind ability. Look at that.
It's a jungle. I just wanna be free.
Dang it, because I can't. There's. Which. It's not static field, but there is basically a lightning ability that is an.
Come
AoE.
On, Sepix.
So, yeah, basically, I have both the abilities pretty much of the Jedi Sage and. The Sith Sorcerer. What would you go and do that for? Ow. Alright, get ready for giant fire sword. Here, this should help. Oh. Oh no, I know for a fact it spawned. Yay, level 32.
Yeah.
Training. Oh, is it, it's not covering, I don't believe it's, I think it was one of the, basically. Anyway.
Need some healing here.
Oh.
I'm on.
Hate.
Shut up, Zippins.
Oh, hey, there's a view in your pot. Oh, no, wait, that's way over there. There's a... You took off already? Okay, because there was the false river way back. I'm gonna go get it. Yes, the prior is level 30. Is that your story? Right.
Yeah.
I swear one of my cats is bipolar.
Well, let's start with the fact
that is entirely possible.
Yeah, let's start with the fact that it's a cat.
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying, more so than usual.
There's like a 99% chance that, anyway.
Yeah, it's like it goes with the cat.
I still need to try to get my skipper, but I just didn't do some anymore. Hey, more booze!
It's the Ramus!
The Ramus!
Yeah!
Yeah, that literally is all I've been doing. I've just been trying to get that damn skipper, man.
Damn skipper! Damn Skippy? What?
Damn Skippy!
Radar
breaks complete? Ooh, what? Wait, how did I complete them? Yeah, I mean, literally, I'm stuck at 27 right now. It's not letting me go up any further. You make me complete. You make me a complete mess. Yeah, I still have a lot to do. Complete mess. It's almost to the point of trying to solo it. I know it, bro. It's like, what exactly do they want us to do? Literally, medallion score 1200. How? Earn a top 10% score in Nightfall challenges. How? Open your focus ability winning packages. I haven't even opened one.
You gotta learn magic.
Magic.
Yes.
Look all right, well, I think I'm gonna sign off for the night.
Alright, man.
Get some rest.
Where are you gonna sign?
I'm just gonna digitally and verbally sign off. So, this has been fun. Those of you watching on... anyway. Yeah, I'm okay. Tired. What